So hey Heather, just wanted to say hello. Looking forward to this. It's gonna be great. Can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you. Absolutely beautiful day. So here we go.
I can't count the times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know. That second glass of wine that did it. There was something about that kiss, girl, it did me in. Got me thinking, I'm thinking, all of the things that I've been feeling.
Alright, beautiful. Thank you. This day is so special, Brian. I can't even tell you how excited I am to kind of walk down that bridge that is over there and start our future together. We've shared a lot. We know a lot of people. Our people are rooting for us, and they love us so much as I love you. And I'm really excited. We're just becoming a family. I know it's our later in life, but I'm more than thrilled to do it. And so I'm ready for the next stages and our next step in the journey. And I love you.